Good morning. I am T.C. Triveni. I am a principal of C Law College. This Law College was started in 2012. 2012 BA LLB course was started, and in 2013 3 years LLB course was started. I have joined myself as a faculty in 2013. So I chose the Law College, C Law College especially, because here it is a good exposure of all class of students which we can find here, because it is in a rural area wherein we can get the admissions of Hoskote, Malur, and from rural background, along with urban side also. We have a students from who travels from city side also, and it is a mixed students where from other states and from foreign students are also have an admission in C Law College. So when I was a faculty here, I was felt very happy on getting the experience of teaching to the students who are not particularly belonging to one class or one. We cannot restrict that these students are here. We can prepare our classes concentrating on this particular students. No, it is not like that. It is experience of preparing to 5 years and 3 years. So 5 year students, they require kind of spoon feeding, in the sense with the spelling, meaning, we have to explain the content, and then we have to take up the law content to be explained, like sections, articles, and provisions related to law. So it is a different kind of experience when we teach in C group of institutions, and it is an advantage to get the overall experience in a single class, because when you concentrate on 5 years, you will be more thorough on language. When you concentrate on 3 years, so the content and the provisions must be, the clarity of whatever you are going to convey to the class must be proper. And as like Kannada medium students and English medium students, so why Kannada medium? Here we are affiliated under Karnataka State Law University. So under Karnataka State Law University, which is there in Hubli, so the question paper will also be printed in Kannada and in English. So here we cannot restrict that you have to write or you have to take up exams only in English. So when you get to know the Kannada meaning and Kannada interpretation is more better when you know the content of the provisions, intention, object of the act. So again, it helps in being yourself thorough in both the subjects. So likewise, I have chosen C group of institutions because it is urban, rural, Kannada, English, and state-wise foreign students, every exposure is there where you can get prepared to face your competitive exams as well. So I can also quote an example, whomever has been joined as a faculty here and get cleared with their KSAT, NET, and these competitive exams. Many of the principals, earlier principals, have completed their PhDs after joining to the C group of institutions. So I worked as a faculty for 10 years. So 10 years I was an assistant professor, and in this 10 years of experience, it was a joy to share that from 2012 batch till 2024 batch, it was a journey of everyday learning process. So I mentioned this word everyday learning process because the students who have got the admissions in 2013 was, it was highly mature students who has cleared the, professionally they were full with knowledge. The only thing which we have to help them to know the legal content and the legal whatever provisions which are being laid down. When it talk, like take for example banking law. So banking law, a banking professional, manager of banking law was a law student. So when we take banking law to them, so it's not that they already know the practicality and the experience of banking law, banking sector. So only thing which we have to share with them is the information related to legal context. So legal context, when we have to teach them, the professionals who are already well versed in banking law, it is a tough, difficult task to go full prepared with the class. So that 13 batch was so experienced and professionals. Likewise, the journey of each and every batch was a different experience. So because those who come for only the legal knowledge, those who come for only the information, and presently if I have to make a comparison with 13 batch to 2024 batch, now 2024 batch, according to the technicalities of today's world, you know that everything is in fingertips. So Google is there and this social media is there. So every law amendments are being updated through public transfer platform, newspaper and other things. Those who are interested in law, it's not that irrespective of whether they are law student, even a layman know much better law. So taking class 224 is again a task wherein you have to update yourself and you have to you nowhere have to lag behind, because you have to know the, if you take an legislation or an enactment, so how it has existed, how it has emerged, what was the historical background, and after the historical background, after coming to the force, the implementation, how the implementation has been worked on, and according to the present whatever the situation which is there, how it has to get adjusted to the modern society. So like that, the transverse of every phase must be explained to the present students to make the class more interesting. So the updating and the learning process and the journey towards our subject, connectivity with the students, everything is up to the mark when it comes to Sea Law College. So never it will stop you to think that you have learned something. So each day you will face different students, different faculties, and now I'm working as a principal since 1.5 years. So from this 1.5 year, I have also, after working as an assistant professor, to know the admission related and other things, the involvement which makes in our institution. So we have to involve here in each and every admission and examination. So that student connectivity which will be, which makes us not restrict ourselves only to the teaching part, only to the class. So whatever information they have to get, we will be happy to share with them, from the examination payment to the upcoming exams, how they are going to prepare, how the question paper pattern is going to change. So it is not remaining as though it is was in 12 batch, like 100 marks pattern was there. From 100 marks pattern, it has come down to the 80-20 pattern. So when it is 80-20 pattern, the 20 marks will be to the internals, college side, where we have to evaluate and give the internal marks to them. So this changeover will make us to learn something and adapt ourselves to the present scenario. So on that behalf, I tell, see, Law College is the best. And whomever get the admission as a student also, they have an exposure of all kinds of faculties over here. So faculties are also from North Karnataka, from North India. So we have the faculties from different experiences from their own field. From Andhra, one faculty is there, and from Karnataka. So we all see to that, whichever the law new upcoming, as a law fraternity, we ourselves debate on sitting and discussing on what are the do's and don'ts of this particular law, how it will be enforced, after enforcing, how it will be the result. So on that note, I just tell, see, Law College is the best one, and I would appreciate to give me the opportunity of sharing the experience, why I have chosen SEEK group of institutions. And I have lot many things to explain about syllabus wise also. So in our upcoming videos, we can also talk on subject related. So as of now, thank you, and myself Triveni from Sea Law College.